Hello everybody, this is Mithil, grade 1st to the mother teacher. Welcomes you here in the YouTube channel of Maharshi Sandipni School. So students, your ma'am is back with one more interesting video for subject EVS. Yes students, in this EVS subject, today we are going to start a very new and interesting chapter, that is chapter number 6, The Clothes We Wear. Yes students, in previous chapter for the EVS, we learned chapter number 5, that is the food we eat. In that chapter, we learned from where we are getting our food and which type of food we are getting from which type of things. That is, from plants we are getting fruits, vegetables and grains, and from animals we get meat, egg and milk, right? Yes, so this chapter is totally different from the related to chapter number 5. Let's we quickly move forward to this chapter, that is the clothes we wear. Now students, aap sabhi log clothes pehante hai, right? You all are wearing the clothes. Kyun clothes pehante hai? To cover our body, right? There are some parts in our body which are not seen by everybody, right? So to cover that part, we are used to wear the clothes, right? Yes, so the first point is, we wear, yani ki hum kapde pehante hain, we wear clothes to cover our bodies. Hum kapde kyun pehante hain? Hamari bodies ko cover karne ke liye we used to wear the clothes. Right students? Now students, can anyone tell me that which type of clothes we are wearing? Yes, we wear frock, we wear salwar kameez, we wear sari, shorts, shirt, t-shirts, caps, socks and etc. Right? There are so many different type of clothes we are wearing, right? And that different type of clothes are supposed to wear in a different type of seasons. Right students? Now can anyone tell me that how many seasons we are having? Yes, that is summer, winter and monsoon. Yes students, we have three seasons. Seasons yani ki rutu. Yes, we have three seasons. Which are they? First of all, S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. In summer season, we used to feel so hot. Summer season mein kitni garmi lagti hai, right? It is very hot outside and also inside at your homes, right? So, hume summer mein bahut hi zyada garmi lagti hai, right? Now the next season is winter. W-I-N-T-E-R, winter. W-I-N-T-E-R, winter. Now students, in winter season we feel very cold, right? Bahut hi zyada thand lagti hai, right? Hame kiski zarurat padti hai winter ki season mein? Yes, to feel hot. We used to wear sweaters, right? Blankets we used to wear, right? Yes. So winter is a very cold season. Winter mein hume bahut hi zyada thand lagti hai. And the last season is monsoon. M-O-N-S-O-O-N. Monsoon. In monsoon season, we used to feel somehow hot as well as somehow cold. Kabhi kabhi bahut zyada garmi lagti hai and kabhi kabhi bahut zyada thand lagti hai. But one thing is similar in this, ki monsoon season mein bahut hi zyada rain hoti hai, right? Yes, in monsoon seasons there is very heavy rain, right? Yes. So students, these three seasons are different seasons, right? In summer season, you feel very hot, so you used to wear the clothes which doesn't give you that much of hotness. Hum aise kapde pehante hain jisse hume zyada garmi na lage, right? And whether in winter season, we used to wear that type of clothes which keep us warm, right? Hum aise kapde pehante hain jisse hume garmahat mile, right? Warm yani ki garmahat. And in monsoon seasons, we used to carry umbrella as well as raincoat with ourselves, right? Jisse hum dry reh sake, we can be dry with the help of umbrella as well as raincoats. So students, let me move towards the next sentence. We wear different kinds of clothes at different So now students, let me see which type of clothes we are wearing in this different seasons. First, when it is hot, we wear clothes made of cotton. जब बहुत ही ज्यादा गर्मी यानी कि समर की सीजन होती है तब हम क्या करते हैं, वी यूज टू वेयर कॉटन क्लोथ्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर सो मेनी डिफरेंट मटेरियल क्लोथ्स आर अवेलेबल इन आवर मार्केट, दैट इज कॉटन, सिंथेटिक, राइट. देयर आर सो मेनी डिफरेंट क्लोथ्स मटेरियल्स व्हिच आर अवेलेबल इन आवर मार्केट, राइट. सो व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, वी आर वेयरिंग कॉटन क्लोथ्स व्हेन वी फील हॉट, राइट. इन द सीजन ऑफ समर वी आर सपोज टू वेयर कॉटन क्लोथ्स, राइट. मामा बोलती है ना कि कॉटन के कपड़े पहनो समर में. कॉटन एक ऐसा मटेरियल है जो हमारे अंदर जो स्वेटीनेस पसीना होता है वो एब्जॉर्ब कर लेता है, राइट. दैट्स व्हाई इन अ समर सीजन वी यूज टू वेयर कॉटन क्लोथ्स. कॉटन क्लोथ्स कीप अस कूल. कॉटन के जो क्लोथ्स होते हैं वो हमें क्या रखते हैं, ठंडा यानी कि कूल रखते हैं, हमें अंदर ज्यादा और गर्मी महसूस नहीं करने देते हैं, राइट. यस, सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी व्हेन इट इज हॉट वी वेयर क्लोथ्स मेड ऑफ कॉटन. कॉटन क्लोथ्स कीप अस कूल. नाउ नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, व्हेन इट इज कोल्ड. जब बहुत ही ज्यादा ठंड होती है यानी कि जब विंटर का सीजन होता है, वी वेयर क्लोथ्स मेड ऑफ वूल. वी आर वेयरिंग द क्लोथ्स विच आर मेड अप ऑफ वूल. फ्रॉम वेयर वी गेट वूल, यस, दैट इज फ्रॉम शीप, राइट. सो व्हेन इट इज कोल्ड आउटसाइड, व्हेन इट इज विंटर सीजन, वी यूज टू वेयर वूल क्लोथ्स, दैट इज वुलन क्लोथ्स कीप अस वार्म. जो वुलन के क्लोथ्स होते हैं वो हमें गर्माहट देते हैं, वार्म यानी कि गर्माहट देना. So students, remember one thing, when it is hot outside, यानी कि जब समर की सीजन होती है, at that time we are wearing the cotton clothes. This cotton clothes keep us cool. And when it is the time of cold, यानी कि जब विंटर की सीजन होती है, we used to wear the wool, that is woolen clothes keep us warm. Now next, when it rains, जब बाहर रेन गिरती है, दैट इज द सीजन ऑफ मॉनसून, वी कैरी अम्ब्रेलास. सम ऑफ अस वेयर रेनकोट्स टू कीप आवरसेल्फ ड्राई. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, क्या करते हैं हम जब रेनी सीजन होती है यानी कि मॉनसून की सीजन होती है, हम हमारे साथ अम्ब्रेला यानी कि छाता लेकर जाते हैं. व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ अम्ब्रेला, UMBRELLA, umbrella. We used to carry umbrella with us as well as we carry raincoats with us, right? Yes, students, in the time of rainy season, that is monsoon season, we used to carry umbrella as well as raincoat with ourselves. For that, हमें रेन से बचा सके, right? We used to keep us dry. Raincoat and umbrella keep us dry. Yes, students. Now let's see, first of all discuss the same again. At the time of summer, that is when it is hot outside, we used to wear cotton clothes. These cotton clothes keep us cool. Now when it is cold outside, that is the season of winter, we are supposed to wear wool, that is woolen clothes keep us warm in this season. Next, when it is raining outside, when it is the season of monsoon, we are supposed to carry umbrella or raincoat with us to keep ourselves dry. So students, I hope that the concept of three seasons as well as which clothes are supposed to wear in which season has been clear to everybody out there. Now students, there are so many different clothes which we are wearing, right? In the prior only I have told you the name of the clothes, right? So you can see here there are so many different pictures I have drawn here. Now students, you have to remember each and every spelling of the clothes, right? Yes. So first is a picture of a frock. FROCK, frock. Now students, there are some clothes which are only wear by girls and there are some clothes which only boys can wear, right? For example, this is a frock. This can be wear नहीं पहन सकते हैं, राइट? यस, सो लेट्स वी डिस्कस द स्पेलिंग ऑफ फ्रॉक. FROCK, फ्रॉक. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज अ स्कर्ट. SKRIT, स्कर्ट. राइट, नाउ स्कर्ट कौन पहन सकते हैं? यस, स्कर्ट्स आर वोर बाय गर्ल्स ओनली. नो, बॉयज कांट वेयर स्कर्ट्स, राइट? यस. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज SHORTS, शॉर्ट्स. यस, SHORTS, शॉर्ट्स. नाउ शॉर्ट्स वी ऑल कैन वेयर इट, राइट? एज वेल एज गर्ल्स कैन वेयर इट ऑल्सो, एज वेल एज अ बॉय कैन ऑल्सो वेयर द शॉर्ट्स. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज अ स्वेटर. SWEATER, स्वेटर. नाउ स्वेटर वी आर सपोज टू वेयर दिस स्वेटर एट द टाइम ऑफ कोल्ड, यानी कि जब विंटर की सीजन होती है, राइट? नेक्स्ट सॉक्स. SOCKS, सॉक्स. नेक्स्ट इज अ कैप. CAP, कैप. नेक्स्ट इज शर्ट. SHIRT, शर्ट. नेक्स्ट साड़ी. योर मम्मा यूज टू वेयर साड़ी, राइट? SARI, साड़ी. नाउ दिस साड़ीज आर वोर बाय गर्ल्स, राइट? यस. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज सलवार कमीज. नाउ सलवार कमीज, योर मदर यूज टू वेयर सलवार कमीज, राइट? यस. सो सलवार कमीज एंड साड़ी आर वोर बाय ओनली गर्ल्स, राइट? नो, बॉयज कांट वेयर साड़ी एंड सलवार कमीज, राइट? The spelling of सलवार कमीज is SALWAR, सलवार. KAMEES, कमीज. सलवार कमीज, राइट? यस. नाउ व्हाट इज सलवार? सलवार यानी कि जो नीचे पहना जाता है ना, सलवार उसे बोलते हैं सलवार. एंड कमीज यानी कि द अपर पार्ट दैट वी वेयर, दिस इज कॉल्ड कमीज. एंड द डाउन स्टेयर्स व्हिच वी आर वेयरिंग इज नोन एज सलवार. Okay? Yes. So, hopefully, this chapter has been clear to everyone out there. We are going to discuss the same in our online sessions also. And students, you have to complete the PDF which we will share for this chapter in your respective WhatsApp groups. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day, everybody.